Yo, yo, yo. Hey, guys. Welcome to the first Lab Sydney of 2016. How is everyone? So throughout the year, and in partnership with our friends at Smirnoff Sound Collective, we'll be streaming some amazing Aussie local talent, also some international guests as well, in our secret Sydney location here that we only know about. To kick off the new year, though, we're going to be starting with an exclusive set from Bag Raiders. The boys are in town at the moment, so welcome. Don't forget to subscribe to The Lab over at Mixmag TV. But for now, let's get into the mix. Take it away, boys.
Thank you. can tell by the look in your eyes. Thank you.
but also felt this way when I was still with you. Sunny,
was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Oh, the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you.
Thank you.
All right, let's give it up for Bag Raiders. That was awesome, guys. Some good house vibes in the set. Well done. All right, so now what's going to happen is I'm going to ask you guys some questions about what's happening in your life at the moment. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, ready.
All right, so you guys have just wrapped up a big Aussie DJ tour all around Australia. You closed Falls Festival over New Year's. You played shows all over the country. And now, well, next month at least, you're going to North America for a massive 30-date live tour. So how are things shaping up for that?
Good. It's kind of nerve-wracking. We're doing like 30 shows in 40 days on a bus. Me, Chris, like four other sweaty men driving across America. I'm like
nice.
Excited but also terrified.
Sounds good. What about you, Chris?
Yeah, me too. I'm the same. Terrified. But it's going to be probably a formulating life experience that we'll never forget.
Memories. Bring a Polaroid camera, I reckon. Yeah. Awesome. So the new EP, Friend Inside, is out now. That came out in December. Can we expect an album anytime soon?
Yes, the album will be out in, I think, April. So we have one more EP and then the album's finally going to be out. So we're pretty excited about that. It's been a long journey, but it's near the end now.
Yeah, awesome. We can't wait, can we? Nice. Another question for you guys. Will you be bringing the live show back to Australia later this year?
Yes, we will. I think maybe May or June or something like that. We're definitely going to come with the full band. We have a drummer now as well. The live show is mad. Yeah. It's going to be
live.
Yeah.
Extremely live. Yeah.
Extremely live, is that what you said?
Yeah.
Nice. We can't wait. Okay, awesome. We're all looking forward to what you guys have got in store for this year. Okay, so for you Sydney siders, the boys are playing tomorrow night at El Topo in Bondi Junction. You guys should hop along. And then they're on the road in North America starting next month for 30 live dates, which is going to be massive. So thanks, guys, for watching The Lab Sydney. Check out Mixmag TV for the full gig guide, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.